welcome everybody. This instance is good, so go ahead and come in and go ahead and run up. Since we've got a tank now, I can give up that duty. Okay, if you ran with me this last time, when you get in here, go ahead and get in your position so I can sort the new guys out. Okay, if you didn't run with us before, come and stand over here in the middle. If you did, you weren't on the last run. Alright, we still got some people out, so I won't start designing until everybody gets here. I don't have that good a memory. I don't remember where every person was. Okay, yeah, we're recruited quite a bit. Alright, go ahead and get in your positions if you were here last run. And I will sort it out right now. Minoran. You go in the middle lane. Ihall, if you would get on this platform over here. Yeah, go ahead and stand on it. And everybody else over here to the right side. If you're a heavy or a medium, go up to the gate. If you're light armor, stand on the platform. Okay, that will be your starting positions from now on. Oh, there is fire. Yeah. What have we got down there? A hunter. Champ. Tell you what, Mr. Hunter. If you would, come over here and be a pedestal stander. Stand on this pedestal over here. There you go. Everybody remember your positions. That's your positions you're going to be at the start of the next run. Okay, everyone to the middle. These scrolls and tokens for each group.
Need them.
Somebody stepped on the pedestal. That's okay. Go, go, go. But if you don't have a hope token, you want to get one before the last fight.
Ah!
with them levers. Levers on this time, you will need the lever puller from this bolt. Come on, middle and right or orient. This room here is the one chance you get to meet the Mastodon, so take out your aggression on it. Only one hitting the Mastodon. You will otherwise be back at the gate. Come on, guys, we're waiting on you. Oh, other range will start hitting the masses of melee to stay on the edge. Okay, ranged only on the mastodons. Mandarin, go help out the melee.
Followers of the Grey Wizard. Under my banner, this fortress now serves the Dark Lord. He has granted to me powers now unmatched in all of Middle-earth. Only one could have stood against me, and he has fallen into shadow. As your hopes dwindle, are you prepared to face your darkest fears?
And my Norn, I'm totally sorry. I completely forgot I had a tank. I've been tank on all these so far, so I will let you take over with the taking.
I serve the secret fire! I wield the flame of Arnor!
Alright, we're gonna go my Norn's tempo, let him run in. If you would hold up before this fight, and I'm gonna change over.
Go back to the shadow!
I'll stay like this. So, let my Norn run in before anybody shoots. Go for it. Whenever, yep, they're close enough.
Thank you.
shall not pass!
Congrats, bro. Go when you're ready.
Precious Grey Wizard climbed these same stairs. He battled with an unspeakable ancient evil, and once they reached the very peak, the Balrog threw him from this tower and left your wizard broken on the slopes of Zirax-Sigil. Can you avoid his fate? Can you defeat that which smote your wizard? Can you stand against Durin's bane?
Alright, I'm gonna do a ready check if you got your shit. No problem. I've got some as well. Main deal is everybody has right now the tank, Minorn, is going to be the only one in front of him. He will start it off, and looks like we're ready to go, so Minorn, whenever you're ready. The rest of us will... the rest of us will stand behind him in a tight group. And if you're lightweight and you hear him say, face my rage, turn away from him and you won't take that fire lash damage. Alright, go for it. Watchful Shield Brother also increases the heals by 15%. That's what I meant by tight group.
Face to ring pain and be destroyed. Face to ring pain and be destroyed. Face to ring pain and be destroyed.
Congrats, everyone. Cool, I got another crystal of remembrance. Okay, everybody out in the instance, please, so I can reset them. And no problem, man. Appreciate your help.
I greet you, friend.
Guys, I need y'all to get out of the instance. We got NPCs outside.